Verizon customers could be getting a payout after the company is accused of overcharging customers. Verizon is settling a lawsuit alleging that they charge customers undisclosed administration fees in a deceptive manner. Verizon has denied any wrongdoing but has agreed to pay $100 million to settle. Current and former customers who were charged the administrative fees between 2016 and November 8th of last year are eligible for the payout.